Welcome to Rhyme City, a celebration of the harmony between humans and Pokemon.
Tim, your dad was a legend in this precinct. If you were anything like your dad, I remember. You wanted to be a Pokemon trainer when you were young.
Yeah. Someone there? Whoever you are, you ought to use this.
Jeez. Here we go.
I know. You can't understand me. But put down the stapler, or I will electrocute you.
Did you just talk?
Whoa. Did you just understand me?
Oh my god, you can understand me!
Stop!
I've been so lonely!
They try to talk to me all the time. All they hear is Pika Pika.
You can hear him, right?
Pika Pika!
Yeah! Pika 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 is adorable.
You're adorable. They can't understand me, kid.
Can no one else hear him? I don't need a Pokemon. Period.
What about a world-class detective? Because if you want to find your pots,
I'm your best bet. We're gonna do this.
Listen up. We got ways to make you talk. Or mine.
Yeah.
So tell us what we want to know. Pipe. Yes. Okay. I can. Shoving. Pushing. My problem is that I push people away and then hate them for leaving.
He's saying you can shove it.
What? I can shove it? Okay, that's it. No, we're switching roles. I'm bad cop. You're good cop. In my head, I saw that differently.
Migo, you will be banished from the village until you are ready to tell us the truth.